Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Walmart Killer, and today I'm going to be playing some Brutal Doom 64. I'm not going to be playing on an easier difficulty. I'm going to be playing on what I usually play on, one of the harder difficulties, the hardest one you can't play on without resurrection. That's like the enemies itself coming back. And I think that's this one already, a hardcore. Yep, that's the one we want. We're just going to do this core first playthrough right here. We're not going to worry about 100% secrets. We're not going to worry about killing everything. We're just going to worry about beating the game. Because, believe me, it's already going to be hard enough now. Finding all the secrets will help. And yes, if you're wondering what the fuck level is this, this is, I believe, either a custom-made level or a cut level they did for the map. Can't tell which one it is, honestly. Usually I hit this explosion to kill them, but I didn't want to this time. There we go. Let's get this. That is exactly why. Peoples. I'm getting hurt. Getting hurt bad. Get that armor. Strafe and shoot. Here we go, up here through this trap of super death. This thing can murder the shit out of somebody. Yeah, you gotta get up before you get to the top or you die. Shit. Come on, buddy. Show yourself, you little bitch. Holy shit. That guy nearly killed me. Like I said, you're not going to see expert performance gameplay from me, but I'll try to keep it as entertaining as I can. And I'll keep my reactions as honest as possible. I don't like to ham up reactions. People should be ashamed of that shit. The acting, it's fake, it's lying. Oh god, you could like see his head explode apart. Stupendous. Okay. I know that's there. If you shoot all of those and you get all of the barrels, there is a secret. I believe it unlocks a secret level, I believe. But I'm not sure if you have to shoot them like in a certain order or what. Might be. I'm dead here. Just remembered about this part. Called it. Alright, we'll restart. It restarts you right here, which is convenient. We're gonna do this one now. We're gonna be a little faster. It's okay about getting hit there. I want grenades from Brutal Doom, damn it. Give me grenades from Brutal Doom. We're gonna go a little bit faster. They can shoot you from really, really, really far away. But that guy could have hit me. Where's the rest of them? Did I get him? Got him. Taking any chances this time with that guy. Alright, let's do this before we can't. This will be too hurt. We'll go with that. Okay. Not too bad. Not too shabby. They're really slow with their shotguns. The meds help. Okay, what else do I have to do? Go up here. Hit this key. Ooh, headshot. I love the sound of the headshots. You can do them to imps too. Okay, ready to get her ass kicked. Nice, just line up for me, please. Okay, we gotta run in. Shit. Son of a bitch. Come here, you fucker. I know you're still there. That's what I'm talking about. That's all I'm talking about. Oh, shit. Okay. We'll buzz him up, it's fun. I know it uses ammo now. So good, so good. So good. That fire should burn you a little bit. If we want to keep it a hundo. Know what I'm saying? Come on. I wonder if Baron of Hell has now come for me. Like, past the steps. Cause that was like a bug. They weren't moving past the steps. If there was any kind of stairs at all, they were just like screwed. You don't hear your buddy getting shot? Really? You don't hear that? You don't care about your buddy getting shot like that? Hmm? That hurts. Let's see if I got it this time. Nope, no door. Did I use the teleport here? Use that. Let's see here. Oh well. Let's go on with the game. See, I know there's a secret you can get in here, but I don't know how to get it. So I'm just going to continue. Fuck it. And that is the game. It was a quickie one. Well, kind of. You got to play it extra slow on this basically black metal difficulty. Otherwise, you get annihilated. Well, thank you for watching, everybody. If you enjoyed the gameplay, if you want to see more of it, please thumb up the video. If you want to see how you can install and play this game yourself, well, if you like this gameplay and you want to see more, please like the video. Anyways, I will post a link down in the description on how you can install this game yourself and play it. All you need is the Doom 2 WAD, and there you go. Have a good day. Peace.